championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. Today is the day. Lakers, Warriors play-in tournament for the seventh seed and a first-round matchup with the Phoenix Suns. Can't wait. The Lakers have a tall task ahead of them as they try to slow down Steph Curry. One of the main defenders on Curry is going to be Dennis Schroder, and he said some interesting things about defending Steph tonight. Here's what he had to say. Like I said, it's the playoffs now, play-in, whatever you want to call it, and we got our game plan and we've got to stick to it. We know we're going to do the best we can to stop this guy, but he's a hell of a player and he's going to make some shots. But at the end of the day, we're going to try to do as much as we can to get a W tomorrow. He's the best shooter who ever played this game, so any shot, whatever comes from half court on, it's a good shot for him. End of the day, we got to make it as hard as possible and be into him to limit his threes. Stick to our game plan. Like I said, 100%. Lock in for 48 minutes. Everybody, every possession counts. Almost like the playoffs. It is the playoffs, so we got to be locked in. All right, so Dennis Schroder, think he wants to be locked in? Sure sounds like it, and he's 100% right. Here's the thing about Steph Curry. He's going to get his points. I've been saying this forever. With defending a superstar in today's NBA, there is no stopping them. They're going to get their points. They're going to make an impact. What you're trying to do when you're defending these guys is make them a little bit less efficient. If you can drag down Curry's field goal percentage a bit by making life difficult on him, that is how you win these games against these star-level players. If he scores a lot of points, but it takes him a lot of shots to get there, well, then that's a win in the Lakers' book, and it's going to be on guys like Dennis Schroder, like Alex Caruso. But remember, with Steph Curry, it's not just the point of attack. It's everybody on the floor has to be aware of where he's at and what the Warriors are running as a team in order to free him up. In addition to what else is going on, you've got a lot of players on that team that will make baseline cuts, like Andrew Wiggins. Draymond Green is a very intelligent passer. They've got a lot of guys that can try to take advantage of you when you're spending too much time focused on Steph Curry. So like Dennis Schroder said, the entire defense has to be locked in for the full 48 minutes. And part of that is probably going to mean Anthony Davis playing the five. That is one way the Lakers can make themselves a bit more versatile on the defensive end of the floor, make it a little bit easier for them to step out and contest the three-point shots that you know are coming when you're playing against the Golden State Warriors. And AD has already said he is more than willing when it's playoff time to play the five. Regular season, he doesn't want to log quite as many minutes at center, but playoff time, he's ready for it. And I imagine we're going to see a lot of Anthony Davis at the five tonight. But give me your thoughts. Can the Lakers indeed slow down Steph Curry? And again, by that, I mean drag down his percentages a little bit, make him a bit less efficient. Can the Lakers get the job done there? Because if they do, it's going to go a long way towards securing that crucial W. Give me your thoughts in the comments down below. And if you guys want to follow Lakers Nation across social media, you can find us at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. Till next time. See ya and stay safe.